gaiata é uma palavra cravada como cravata, que é uma palavra gaiata como goiaba, que é uma palavra gostosa como cravata, como goiaba, muito gostosa como uma palavra.
Hello everyone, the weather forecaster has promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. My name is Derek Ray, and with me for commentary is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is live coverage of this Ligue 1 match. It's Olympique Marseille, and they take on Dijon.
I'm excited, Derek, really looking forward to this game. Come on, bring it on.
Well, much of the pre-match focus has centred around Steve Mandanda. If you believe the stories coming out of the camp, this could be his final season. Could he be thinking about hanging up his boots?
Well, Derek, if those rumours are true, it's going to be a big loss for this club. They've really come to love him here. His performances have been superb. To be fair, when you get to a certain age, it's really hard to keep the body going. Not so much in the matches, it's the training, really. Wouldn't be a surprise if he did retire.
And here's how it looks for Marseille. We think 4-3-3, but maybe with a slight difference.
Yeah, very narrow look about the team up front and narrow in midfield, so both fullbacks should be getting extra pay this week because a lot's going to be asked of them going forward and defensively.
Sarr. And scope for them to produce something exciting. On the ball, Richarlison, and he takes it on. He's gone for power, Lee, but it's wide.
Well, no real direction, but the power was there, and you're right, it's just gone past the post. Well, that's the frustration of a manager right there, watching his players come so close and being powerless to help.
Well, one side who have really surprised us in a positive way, Strasbourg, not just grinding out results, but playing with a good deal of panache.
Well, the table doesn't lie. Look at them. Europa League spot. Can they keep it up? They're relishing the pressure up there, churning out performances, gaining the points. They're mounting up.
He must finish! Keeper's contribution, but what next? Well, it has been fantastic to monitor the development of Gareth Bale down the years, Lee. What should we expect from him? Opportunity to take the lead. Off the post and back in play.
Well, they were so close to taking the lead, weren't they? They just have to keep creating scoring opportunities and surely the goal will come.
Richarlison. And breaking at pace with menace. End product or not? Is it going to be? Oh, a vital piece of last-ditch defending. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Happy to take on the shot. And a goal it is! The opener in this game.
Well, keep it tight. That's what both managers would have been saying. But now the opening goal's gone in. Tactics have got to change. Well, as we look at this again, what they always say, focus on the ball, ensure you strike it cleanly. He's done just that. What a finish.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle.
Well, the coach has to be happy with that. Got their noses in front. Still work to be done, though.
So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. And that's an important intervention. Fransson. Well, they want that equaliser, but their passing remains smooth. Can they square the game? And he got to it fairly easily. Bale. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. Dangerous looking attack. Has a go. That's a routine take. Possession changes hands, the interception there. And Adjapong has it. This attack looks highly promising. Isiaga Sila, Didier Ndong. Difficult shot to take on. Routine save for the keeper.
Yes.
And the keeper's given it away inexcusably. Wonderful chance. Oh, and couldn't convert. Sar. And here is Paulinho. On the ball, Richarlison. Didier Ndong. Fransson. Dylan Fenter here. This could be an interesting avenue. Not to be in terms of the cross there. Goal kick coming up.
Derek, the visitors dominating possession, it's been really impressive. Surely if they keep controlling the middle of the park like they have done, the equaliser will come.
Paulinho. Boubacar Camara. Richarlison. Bale. The ball with Sarr. Getting forward. And space for the cross. And a goal kick is the outcome. Bale. Oh, that's the kind of play you want from your defender. Sila. And no problems whatsoever for the goalkeeper. Now, let's see what they can do here. Isiaga Sila. Ndong has it. Sila. I think he knew he was guilty of fouling. Free kick conceded. And he whips it in and clears his lines. Throw-in's given. A chance to whip it in. Well, he stopped them just when they looked menacing. On the ball, Alexander Fransson. And Adjapong has it. Moving into the advanced position. It was a fine-looking attack, but now they've given the ball away. Extremely sloppy in possession. The electronic board has been held aloft. Two additional minutes here. This looks promising. Real danger. Surely! I don't think the goalkeeper will be complaining about poor finishing like that. So the whistle then, we're up the halfway stage in this match. You've certainly got to give this man high marks for his work up to this point, Lee.
Well, Derek, you're right, he has played well and goals win games. He's been a joy to watch in this form. Sit back and enjoy him in the second half.
On the ball, Richarlison. And he takes it on. He's gone for power, Lee, but it's wide.
Well, no real direction, but the power was there. And you're right, it's just gone past the post.
Oh, a vital piece of last-ditch defending. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Happy to take on the shot. And a goal it is, the opener in this game.
Well, keep it tight, that's what both managers would have...
Wonderful chance. Oh, and couldn't convert. And space for the cross. And a goal kick is the outcome.